the morning of September 4th, 2008, human rights defender Dr. Yuri Melini was shot outside his mother's home.
We got a call to the office that Yuri had been shot. Our reaction was to try and work out what could we do, how should we help him.
Mary Lawlor is the founder and head of Frontline Defenders, set up to support the work of human rights defenders.
Human rights defenders live lives of relentless stress and risk.
Lives on the Line, Tuesday at 10:15 on RTÉ ONE.